Flashbacks made me wish I had you back. Backtrack.
You got that fire, and I'm not a liar.
Yes, I eat a flesh, you know the rest.
I wake up and I fuck on the bad bitch.
Before the video even begins, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Especially if you are new here, make sure you guys subscribe to me. Like this video, comment down below. I want to interact with you guys. So yeah, comment down below, like this video, subscribe to me. Welcome back to my channel if you already subscribed to me. And yeah, let's get into the video. Welcome guys back to my YouTube video, and today I'm trying the nature cereal again. All right, I'm gonna insert the TikTok video that I did. All right, now we're back. Oh, wait, let me try.
How far?
Yeah, I know, the laptop charger. Because Lee bit my charger, y'all. Y'all missing out.
I'm not missing out anything. Nothing nasty.
You are missing out.
Oh, my heart. They close at 10. Okay. I'll just call it tomorrow or probably Thursday. They're gonna close soon. I'm not gonna worry about this. They're gonna be like, ma'am, you have to call tomorrow.
Am I gonna order seafood on Wednesday? Yeah, tomorrow I'm ordering seafood. But I regret it. I don't want eggs no more.
Why?
I don't want it.
Eh?
If I'm not eating eggs with seafood, I don't want eggs no more.
Why? What's wrong?
Because it's not good no more.
It's not good.
Eggs.
So you just gonna order seafood today?
No, tomorrow. I'm not a fan of crab meat. Crab meat tastes but I eat it on camera because it tastes good with the sauce, bro.
I told you crab meat.
No. But lobster meat tastes like shrimp. Lobster meat is basically like shrimp meat. Okay, it tastes good.
Yeah,
Now all the fruit kind of washed out the coconut flavor. I will admit that, like, the coconut is not as strong, the coconut flavor.
Signals, mixed signals, they're killing me. I don't know what you are, but I know what I need.
Excuse me. The ending was bad. But overall, out of a 10, excuse me, 10 out of a 10. Tell what we did together.
Yeah.